South Africa's port terminals are the gateways to economic growth and job creation, the anchor in a sophisticated logistics chain, ensuring that freight flows reliably by sea, rail and road through 16 terminals at all 7 South African commercial ports is Transnet Port Terminals. We operate the terminals and provide logistics services in the ports of Saldanha Bay, Cape Town, Port Elizabeth, Ngqura, East London, Durban and Richards Bay. No other port terminal network in the world offers the same flexibility as the South African Complementary Terminal Management System. Because the terminals work as a single system and are not in competition with each other, vessels are provided with optimal routing in order to ensure that they maintain their schedules while in South African waters. There is also no unnecessary duplication of terminal capacity. Services in each of the 16 terminals operated by Transnet Port Terminals are geared to the needs of the industries and people they serve. The company is one of 5 divisions within Transnet, the largest logistics operation on the African continent and one of the most innovative and sophisticated in the world. As part of the Transnet value chain, Transnet Port Terminals provides an integrated end-to-end multimodal logistics service to our customers. The highly skilled Transnet Port Terminals team also provides an expanding range of cost-effective value-added logistics services. For containers, this end-to-end logistics platform is built on the biggest and busiest fully integrated container terminal network in sub-Saharan Africa. This strategically positioned network links terminal services to importers and exporters throughout South Africa. South Africa has also become a major transshipment hub for South-South traffic and the African markets following the opening of the Ngqura Transshipment Hub. Ngqura is the only port in the region capable of handling container vessels of up to 12,000 20-foot container units when fully laden. Ongoing investment in the terminal system throughout the country ensures that they are equipped with the most modern handling equipment in the Southern Hemisphere. Value-added services include the stuffing and destuffing of containers, the provision of empty container top-up stacks, the bonded and unbonded handling and storage of full containers, the handling, storage, washing and repair of empty general-purpose containers, the unpacking of containers, loading onto car carriers, the packing of export containers, the topping up of empty stacks, transshipments, short sea shipping, the aggregation of consignments, barge services and reefer handling. Logistics services provided by Transnet Port Terminals also link the South African mining sector with global markets from pit to port. Dedicated specialized Transnet Port Terminals in Richards Bay, Saldanha Bay and Port Elizabeth handle the majority of South Africa's bulk mineral exports. Our expert teams in the fields of shipping and bulk handling tailor service packages in order to minimize logistics costs and maximize efficiencies for our customers. Transnet Port Terminal services include sampling, blending, wet screening, grade facilitation or management, stockpile management, bin management, common user loading facilities for junior miners, weighbridge facilities for road, and warehousing for weather-sensitive commodities. Transnet Port Terminals handles a full basket of agricultural bulk commodities through purpose-built terminal facilities in Richards Bay, Durban, East London, Ngqura, Port Elizabeth and Cape Town. Transnet Port Terminals offers the following field-to-port services for agri-bulk customers: storage, inventory control and management, silo and flat store warehousing, facility management, pre-assembly of cargo, load in and load out, bagging, blending and bagging of fertilizer. Specialized break bulk terminals are also operated by Transnet Port Terminals. They include niche container business, abnormal cargo, steel commodities and project cargo in Durban, neo bulk, timber, steel coils and other steel profiles at Maiden Wharf, Durban. Break bulk and containerized cargo, including motor vehicle components, chemicals, textiles, fruit, sugar, timber, and scrap in East London. Timber, steel, and cement in Cape Town. Transnet Port Terminals break bulk end-to-end logistics services include storage, open and within warehouse, inventory control and management, warehouse and facility management, pre-assembly of cargo, load in and load out, mobile crane facilities for heavy lift cargo. Transnet Port Terminals is an industry-leading expert in the Ro-Ro sector with unmatched terminal operator experience. Automotive exports and imports are managed seamlessly through tailor-made solutions for the movement of vehicles from factory to vessel and from the port to dealer. Dedicated automotive terminals are situated in Durban, East London and Port Elizabeth. Transnet Port Terminals also provides long and short-term vehicle storage facilities at strategic locations within Southern Africa. Ro-Ro services include the handling of project and abnormal cargo. We help customers move out-of-gauge cargo from port to destination and back. And we are getting better at delivering freight reliably through a Lean Six Sigma continuous improvement program. Our terminals serve all of the world's major shipping lines, which make regular scheduled calls on ports in the South African system. Through our terminals, manufacturers, assemblers, agricultural producers, mining companies, and other exporters based in South Africa trade directly with the rest of Africa and the world. It takes sophisticated and innovative planning systems to meet the needs of our diverse customers. The seamless integration of all terminal operations across the country is managed by a national planning center. Using best-of-breed in-house engineering capabilities, we construct simulations of vessel movements and design models for different terminal configurations. We are world leaders in systems management innovation. Transnet Port Terminals was the first terminal operator in the world to use the multi-site single-server functionality of the Navis Sparks N4 system. The Pier 2 container terminal in Durban has pioneered the introduction of the rail dual cycle system, which has improved efficiencies within the port. The Navis cargo tracking service allows customers to book and track their containers online. Another industry-leading innovation is the GCOS web-based operating system, which was developed internally to manage break bulk cargo and automotive operations. Our end-to-end intermodal solutions incorporate for all sectors in the economy, integrate the use of rail, short sea shipments, and road. Another innovation is the development of an app which allows users to track their cargo, gain instant information on live berth plans and important terminal updates across the entire Transnet Port Terminals network. Transnet Port Terminals is investing over 30 billion rand on new equipment, the reconfiguration and upgrading of facilities, and the training of staff as part of the Transnet Group's 300 billion rand Market Demand Strategy, or MDS. The MDS is the centerpiece of the South African government's growth strategy through investment in infrastructure and a key component of enabling the aspirations of the new growth path. The MDS is aimed at expanding South Africa's rail, ports and pipelines infrastructure, resulting in a significant increase in freight volumes, especially in commodities such as iron ore, coal and manganese. It will also lead to a significant modal shift from road to rail. Through the MDS, Transnet Port Terminals will continue to provide the most efficient trade gateways for the economies of South Africa and its neighbours. We will remain the African-based terminal operator of choice. We also focus on sustainability. At all our terminals, we carefully monitor and manage the potential impact our operations have on the environment. As a responsible corporate citizen and good neighbor, Transnet Port Terminals has also taken the lead in the greening of terminal operations on the African continent. All the terminals in which Transnet Port Terminals operate have the internationally recognized ISO 14001 environmental certification. Systems are in place to limit and contain all emissions resulting from our operations. All new equipment is also energy efficient. Transnet Port Terminals is one of the first terminal operators in the world to invest in energy efficient and low emission diesel electric straddle carriers. We are also committed to providing a safe and healthy workplace for employees, terminal users and customers. All Transnet Port Terminals are NOSA graded. They are also ISO 9001 and OSAS 18001 certified. Transnet Port Terminals' achievements are recognized independently by the industry and other bodies. Among the recent accolades are the 2014 SABS President's Award, the Best Success in Africa Award from CNBC Africa. Nguha Container Terminal, which saw volumes more than double to 129% year-on-year, was recognized as the fastest-growing container terminal in the world by Drewry Maritime Research in 2012 and 2013. Transnet Port Terminals won the Safety Award at the 2013 Transport Africa Awards and was shortlisted for the Best African Port Operator Award as well as the Transport Green Award. Transnet Port Terminals is the recipient of numerous PMR Africa Awards. The ongoing investment in people, systems and equipment is having a measurable impact on the efficiencies of the gateways to the local economy. The Durban Container Terminal was named the best performing container terminal in Africa in the Container Management Top 120 World Container Terminal Survey in 2013. The Cape Town Container Terminal was included in the top performing list in 2013. Maersk Line, the world's largest ocean carrier and container shipping company, has ranked both Port Elizabeth and Durban as among the top 5 terminals in Africa as measured by container moves per hour. These awards recognize the vital contribution Transnet Port Terminals makes to economic growth in all economic sectors in the region. Transnet Port Terminals is not resting on its laurels. We are continuously expanding our portfolio of services in order to meet the needs of our customers and to support economic growth. And our footprint is increasing. Transnet Port Terminals has the experienced people and the systems needed to operate terminals outside of South Africa in support of the Transnet strategy to open new markets outside of South Africa. We have a proven capability of planning, designing and operating a wide range of terminals. The company can assist with planning customized terminal solutions, the supply and training of workers, and the provision and maintenance of equipment. Transnet Port Terminals has the people, the technology, and the resources needed to respond to customer needs for services such as back-of-port operations and the management of inland or dry ports throughout the region. We are on a voyage destined to help our customers to become more competitive through the tailoring of the logistics solutions you need to be globally competitive, to ensure that we have the equipment, the skills, and the people to meet demand, to change lives by facilitating job creation, to support our local communities through outreach projects, to empower our own people through training and skills transfer, to contribute towards economic emancipation throughout Africa, and to do it all sustainably and responsibly. Our packages include consulting and advisory services, integrated logistics planning, systems and technology, container services, bulk services, RoRo services for automotive, agri-bulk services, and break bulk. You are invited to join us on the journey to economic growth and greater competitiveness as we deliver freight reliably.